Good morning also, Mommy and Daddy. It's me again, Teacher Joanne. And today, in your Pack 5, activity number 10, we will make an elephant and piggy puppet craft. Are you excited? And Teacher Shelley told the story about elephant and piggy. Elephant, his name is Gerald. And Gerald is so very, very sad. And Piggy wanted to make him happy. Can you watch the video 10 with Teacher Shelley? Alright? And now, in your pack, you have two lunch bags. White color. Alright? And you have faces for Piggy. And also, you have faces for elephant. And also, Teacher Joanne have white paint, red paint, and black paint. I have also a brush, two sizes, big and small. And also, you can use the marker to use for your eyes. Alright? And also, you need glue and scissor. But you have to be careful if you use the scissor. Make sure you ask Mommy and Daddy. Okay? You have to be careful. And now, let's begin to make our puppet. And I will tell you how to make a color pink with the red and white. So Teacher Joanne, I will use the small brush, paint brush, small. I will get a little bit, just a little bit, just a little bit, and mix it. Red, small, a little bit red, and mix it with white. So white becomes, look at this, white and red mixed together, it becomes pink. So nice, right? And now we have pink color. So Teacher Joanne make a gray color. Did you follow Teacher Joanne? After that, we will make gray color. So Teacher Joanne mix with the black and white. And now, I will get a little bit black color to mix with the white. And now, I have white color and a little bit black. I will mix it together to make it gray. And now, I will mix it together, the black and white. And now, look at this. It becomes gray. And now, we have two colors. Gray is for elephant and pink is for Piggy. Let's paint together, and Teacher Joanne paint first the piggy. And piggy have the color pink. You get the paint slowly, and I will color the face from up and down. And make it slowly, slowly. Look at this. So look nice now. I paint all the faces for Piggy. And now we have finished to paint the Piggy. And make sure you have to make it dry before you stick it. Alright? And now, let's continue to paint the elephant. What color is elephant? Well done! It's gray. And gray is the color of the elephant. And teacher Joanne, start paint color the elephant. Slowly. And you can paint now up and down, up and down. And now, teacher Joanne finish paint the elephant. And we will make it dry for the elephant. Alright? Wow! The piggy is already dry. We can stick it. I will get the lunch bag to stick the elephant. Pig is already dry and we can stick it in a lunch bag. I will get glue to stick it the piggy. And you know what is the sound of piggy? Oink oink. Good job. And stick, stick, stick. Slowly, slowly. Look at this. So nice. And now, and teacher Joanne, stick the mouth of the piggy. Stick it nicely. Stick, 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 stick. Fantastic! Look at this. You have piggy puppet craft. Let's continue to make another puppet. We have elephant and teacher Joanne stick with the elephant. I will get some glue and stick it slowly, slowly. All right. Finish with the face of the elephant. And I will stick the ear. One, two. All right, and also you have to stick the mouth of the elephant. Stick it nicely. Good job. And the last one, we will stick the nose. Great job! Make sure you have to stick it nicely and strong. All right? And now, we have two puppet craft, the piggy and elephant. Alright, and teacher Joanne used the piggy. Look at this. Hello, piggy. Oink, oink. So, I will use the other hand for elephant. And you can play this one at home with your brother, sister, or mommy or daddy. And you can also tell the story about the elephant and piggy. Hello, piggy. Hello, elephant. Goodbye. Thank you for watching the video. See you next time.